marching band at 6 feet.
It'd be possible, but somehow the Undertaker has become more sinister and even more evil.
The following contest is a Fatal 5-Way Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from Death Valley. Weighing in at 330 pounds, The Undertaker!
Has been leading the Ministry of Darkness and spreading evil in WWE.
Right, but there are still so many questions about the higher power Undertaker himself claims to be at the service of.
I think the question is now, who can stop the Undertaker or the Ministry?
Says tonight might be his most sinister act ever.
Ugh, I shudder to think what that means for his opponent.
Fortunately for us, we won't have to wait long to find out.
Beware the Phantom.
As if the Undertaker could somehow become more scary, the mask does just that.
I am not confident about the fate that awaits the Undertaker's opponent.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 328 pounds, the
is a symbol. You can crush his skull, but you cannot extinguish the spirit of the Undertaker.
You think about when the Undertaker first appeared on the scene in WWE, defeated Hulk Hogan for the WWE Championship within a year of his debut, and has just grown even more dominant ever since.
Every time he competes, a chill overtakes the arena.
A truly terrifying sight for any competitor.
Introduction needed.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Great striking and MMA skills.
The reckoning has just arrived.
I'm going to say his opponent made a big mistake by just showing up tonight.
The dead man's opponent is about to fight for his life.
Yeah, the dead man loves to dish out punishment. And I'm sure tonight will be no different. Go.
330 pounds, the
Taking souls and digging holes, Big Evil has arrived. You want to learn about longevity, what it takes to remain a superstar, top-tier level, your entire career here? Well, look at this man, The Undertaker.
Changing with the times, but just as dominant as ever.
Creatures of the night, rejoice! The dead man has returned!
The aura of the Undertaker is one that always intimidates.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the Undertaker!
You are looking at dominance without equal.
Power from another dimension.
One of the most prolific strikers in WWE history.
A man who knows absolutely no fear.
And the thing about The Undertaker is the attitude. The fact that he knows he's an incredible warrior, that he will do anything and everything he needs to win.
A competitor who has survived the toughest battles WWE has ever witnessed.
You know, Undertaker is a time-honored warrior of the ring.
No matter what you do, I'm not sure there's anything that prepares you for The Undertaker.
So many superstars have stood across the ring from the dead man, paralyzed with fear. Abandon all hope. The dead